click on no location icon to see permission prompt. Okay. Click again to see the issue. Enable location. Click anywhere on the screen to see settings icon. Customize the interface as your wish.